All right, welcome. Hello, everybody, to a brand new game that I'm
Through
starting
a lifetime
called
spent in the
Horizon
pursuit of
Forbidden
knowledge,
West.
one question consumed me. How did our world come to be? The old ones perished 1,000 years ago, triggering the extinction of all life. She showed me how it was reborn. A little outcast girl, ignorant of her own importance. Through her, I learned that life was only saved through a technological miracle. Zero Dawn. A terraforming system composed of 9 subordinate functions, each playing its part to reshape Earth from a barren rock to a lush landscape. Tended and protected by the machines. And with her, I learned the deepest secret of them all. The secret of her birth. That she is a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck, Zero Dawn's creator, born to prevent a new extinction. Driven by Hades, a malevolent AI, given sentience by a mysterious signal of unknown origin, and with a little help from me. She prevailed in a great battle at the city of Meridian, becoming a champion for all humankind. But as useful as she has been, now I must leave her behind. For as she strives to put right what Hades sundered, I have made a new discovery. One that heralds both destruction and opportunity.
My name is Lion of Hyrule. That was a quick recap of the first one, Horizon Zero Dawn, that came out in 2017. This is Horizon Forbidden West, the second game. And this came out in February, so not that long ago. Get started.
I'm running out of time, Elizabeth. The land is dying. People are suffering. Soon, we'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code.
That's Aloy.
It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole.
I don't hold on to that for too long, Aloy.
But it never lasts.
Because it never lasts.
This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. But that one was in your honor. Just saying.
So, Laurel came back.
What are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast.
He was a main member of
delving into ancient ruins. Part
in the first one.
Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you. No matter what, you're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Or on a dog. Sorry, that was bad.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
Water bodies forever.
Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
I should say a lot.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? All right, I got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants, stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
Oh, right. Don't go anywhere. I don't want you to miss a second of the action. All right.
There. Those plants by the stream should do the trick.
Welcome back. Gonna get run down on the focus. Now to control A.
Plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Ground stained red. The blight must be infecting the soil. Some of the blight is... it's peeling off. Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
Let's go to the ruins.
I see a few ways down.
I don't know if I put these ropes here, but we can use the line to slide down.
What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like
ow.
A set of instructions that can fix the world.
But it's not the most graceful.
Yeah, I ran into some trouble when we were here. Lost him.
Light makes my throat itch.
I seriously thought you were an alligator. I was gonna shoot you.
Salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind.
Good. Glint hawks.
Thank you.
things have literally become my worst nightmare.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
Where's that plate?
That blight's infecting all the plants. It's changing them.
If it keeps spreading, nothing will grow.
That's why we have to fix it.
Not getting through that way.
Nope. Or that way.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Ouch.
Yeah, good idea. A lot of arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look.
There's a ladder. But can't reach it from here.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble ahead.
Good thing we already picked up some Ridgewood.
All right. Now to craft some arrows. Done.
Me too. Arrows ready. for you.
Thank you much.
Does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
All right, I took
like
him out.
Studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of. So, after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. The Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city.
Got it.
He set out to find you.
That was annoying.
You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
It's not ominous at all. This looks promising.
Going into a ruin of the old ones. Let's protect us.
We'll be okay, Varl.
This place is ridiculous.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
is this place? They brought the map back.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
I guess they want us to check in with them.
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobek.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth.
Guess not.
Well, let's find a way in.
Good job, Bailey. If it doesn't work, blast your way in.
I should be able to pry this open. Climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh, what's that stench?
Entire camp.
I'm gonna find out.
I doubt. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. And then through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
What do we have here?
It's some kind of Osram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool.
Got anything, Varl?
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor. A lot of supplies here. I guess they plan to stay a while.
Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears.
Anything else new lying around?
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. Alright, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
Oh yay, we're using a workbench.
There. Pole caster. Now to test it on the debris.
Pole caster. Stop process, that's good.
This thing for?
It's activated and see.
Whoa.
Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple.
This didn't turn out much.
Even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please, proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
About to find out. Alright, snakey snake. Better like attack them fast.
All right, hello. Still in the middle of this here battle. Yep, I'm about to finish the tutorial here. And see why this game is amazing! One. Gosh, I tell her to roll and she freaking crouches. That's annoying. Cancer. Where's the canister? There it is. Ow! The heck? All right, you. Fire! Ah, missed it. All right, come here. Not hit this thing. Oh man. Ugh, ow. Fire. Yes. There it goes. Oh, that stung. Oh. There. I just smack him once. Oh, boy. All right, what's next? Going to be trying this again. I had to make sure my video didn't run out of time.
Is that what it stunk otherwise? Let's go this way. Ah!
Well, doesn't look like I can keep climbing this way. Looks like this panel's ajar. Can I go up through the inside?
No! Ugh. There we go, up and over.
An elevator? Let's see.
Access lift activated.
Woot.
Okay.
Engaging maintenance configuration.
Wonder what the Carja will make of this. There's the note.
This looks like trouble.
Shit, far west. Bastard.
Well, Aloy. I see you finally figured it out.
Hi, Silas.
I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You rigged the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless?
Nah, not reckless.
Purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that woke it, for example. But why obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
Because I'm two steps ahead of you. Telling you wouldn't be fun.
These past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, now why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll confirm you aren't.
Yes. Well, and the coordinates should make it simple enough. Even for you.
So you say, this is Silas we're talking about. Nothing is easy with you, Silas.
There's no other choice. Better let Varl and Murad know what I found.
Alright, next time we're going to let Varl know what we found from atop the spire. This has been Lion of Hyrule playing Horizon Forbidden West. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I am signing off.